time, Bob Munden used to put on a show. He would take big target fight, put them this far apart, pull everybody out. Bam! 1 second. There were two marks on the painted target. They pull everybody up and show that they were too empty. Sidekick does that on almost every case. You're shot. Sometimes. Joy to watch. He shoots a 97 and he'll pull 4. And it's just amazing. Shotgun's the slowest thing you shoot. Everybody can shoot quick. But that shotgun is amazing.
Clean. 4-0, 3-4. Clean.
11.
Bang, go.
30 lines.
Hotter than the branding iron.
Stand
like
by.
Your pistol clear. You good to go. Thank you, sir.
Bitten all your shells out.
Not a hard man to follow. Drop shotgun shells wherever he goes.
Yeah.
Well, I do too, so I have to
go. I'm going to slide the line just a little bit.
I am too.
Spotter!
I had that thing up at Ambrose 2 years ago.
Line.
That and I wanted that thing so bad.
So, Bama did?
Yeah.
Stand
you finally bought it from me?
Well, I let him go all the way through Ambrose. Coy. I didn't buy it there either. It was your here.
Wow.
I told him it was Coy. I said, I ain't got no money, Bama. I said, let me sleep overnight. He said, okay. I said, if you sell it, sell it. So when he pulled it out, I said, okay, I'll take it. I like that rifle.
I'm what's not to like?
Clean.
He said he weighed something like
3, 6, 9, 9.
He was over it when he got it.